kind of locked up. And so decisions are being taken about the Kashmiri people without any semblance, even a pretense of consulting them, even a pretense of democratic process. So what is left of the contract between Kashmir and India, which was this special status, Article 370, is basically nothing. And so all you're left with is open kind of brutal military control of the Kashmiri people. So the situation was indeed very, very bad.
You've described the situation as under complete siege, and even young children are being arrested as an act of intimidation. Explain what you saw and who you talked to on the ground.
Yes, so we tried to meet as many ordinary people, Kashmiri people, as possible of diverse communities in different parts of Kashmir. So that included urban Srinagar as well as various parts of rural Kashmir. And we were probably the first team to do this because most journalists had not ventured out of Srinagar or even out of a small enclave in Srinagar till we did so. And what we found there was that people were wanting to protest. They were very upset, but they could not protest because peaceful protest is not allowed, A. And also the fact that in many of the households in rural Kashmir, young children had been picked up by the police completely illegally. So they were being illegally detained in police stations or army camps. And so the parents would be so fearful for the safety of their children that they would not be able to voice any protest. And this is what we found there. We also spoke to a lot of Kashmiri women and girls who were especially angry that the Indian Prime Minister and the Indian government was talking about liberating Kashmiri women. And they were upset because the leaders of the ruling party in India were talking about Kashmiri girls as though they are the spoils of war and saying, oh, Indian men can now get fair Kashmiri brides and things like that. So there was a lot of anger and a lot of sense that Kashmiri people didn't count, that Kashmir has been reduced to territory, which is being treated by the Indian government as though it is a Muslim territory to be conquered by a Hindu majoritarian government.